during Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, it would sound something like this.
Let's hear it!